if I was lucky, Granddaddy would tell stories about a long ago time when he and my great-grandma brought their mail containers to the Herndon train depot along with all the other dairy farmers. This was hard work, he told me, because first, he and his brother Billy had to lift those heavy milk cans right from their barn onto the mule-drawn wagon. Then, they drove the wagon into town and once again had to lift them up onto what they called a platform that surrounded the train depot. Now that platform isn't there anymore, folks, but years ago it was. And it was there to help the trains